Let's check back in with Drew for a check it out weather.
Yeah, we're still dry here this afternoon. Definitely cloudy and gray, though. There was a couple times where it looked like the sun was going to peek out, but didn't quite make it. 49 degrees. This is our Rivermark Community Credit Union camera on top of the Portland Opera Building. Here's a look in Turner on our Willamette Valley Vineyards camera where it's just slightly cooler, 46 degrees. You can see a little bit of a breeze there as well, but still dry. So we ended up in October, actually pretty close to our average rainfall. It definitely did not seem like we were going to get there, but we ended up with 3.18 inches and average is 3.42. So just slightly below average, and we really only got that wet weather for 10 or 11 days of the month. So we really made up for it here at the end of the month and now going into November. We have started with a little bit of wet weather today as well. We've received a 10th of an inch so far here in Portland, a little bit wetter down towards Salem and especially Eugene and Roseburg. That front moved south through this morning. We also saw the snow falling at the mountain, and you can see how cool the temperatures there are, upper 20s to right around freezing. This is our Mount Hood Ski Bowl camera. We're going to continue to see some snow, but we've received a little bit, 2 inches there at Ski Bowl, and then a little bit more at Timberline, 4 inches and 3 inches at Mount Hood Meadows. So we'll continue to see some snow falling tonight, but the passes right now are looking pretty good. You can see those roads are clear, but that is going to likely be changing. We're going to see probably 2 to 5 inches between government camp. That is going to be through the night tonight and into tomorrow. Sandy and Pass should get a little bit more, about 5 to 10 inches. So definitely be prepared for some winter driving conditions if you're heading out that direction tonight or through the day tomorrow. So we're going to see the wet weather picking back up a little bit later today, and you can see it's possible that we see a few thunderstorms mixed in there as well. Those showers continue into tomorrow morning, and tomorrow looks like we'll see those showers on and off even into the evening, drying out later in the night. We'll be dry for your Thursday morning as well. Looks like we should be fairly cloudy for the day on Thursday, might see some fog, and then once we get into Thursday evening, that's where we start to see a chance of showers increasing. And by the time we get to Friday, we're going to see some really wet weather. Temperatures are also very cool here to start November. 51 degrees will be our high today. And then tomorrow and Thursday, we're only going to reach those upper 40s, about 48 degrees. Warmer on Friday, though. That's about average there, 57 degrees. And as I said, a soaker of a day on the way. We're expecting an atmospheric river sometime on Friday and overnight into Saturday. We'll see the showers continuing and another wet day on Sunday as well. By early next week, we're going to see temperatures cooling down into the mid 40s, those showers continuing. So a very wet and cool start here to November. Also, we're about to fall back. Nora.